Hey guys, so today I'll be organizing my girl group photo card collection. So I have everything that I need to organize in this little plastic bag because every time I buy an album or something, I just put it in here so that I could organize it. But for these things, like stickers and like paper dolls, I don't know how to put them in my binder, so I won't be organizing these, so I'll put these on to the side. So yeah, I'll be only doing photo cards. Oops, it's stuck. So, GFriend, oops. So this one is just my like random miscellaneous photo cards that like I don't collect the group fully, I guess. So yeah. So I have a lot of Wiki Miki photo cards from their Lucky album, so it's like half of the photo cards I need to organize today. Yeah. So let's keep moving the tripod. Oh, I passed it. Okay. So. How should I organize this? And that's it. It was a short little organizing video. I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye guys!